What's this? Can I open this? Yes, I can. And a treasure chest. What you got for me, treasure chest? Cool, 100 gold. 100 gold, closer to buying another place to rent out. Okay, there we go. That's where we're supposed to go. Whoa, what is this?
You'll have to shoot the switch to go any further.
That wasn't too hard. Wait, was that a pathway? Yep. And a treasure chest. Maybe this is like a more expensive item or better weapon. Yep, a rusty mace. Better than your rusty longsword. Yeah, but I'm sure you're slower when you attack. Let me equip it real quick and try it out. Oh, whoops, I went to items instead. Let's go to weapons. Melee. And equip it. Did I equip it? I'm guessing I have it equipped. Let me find out. Yep. But how slow am I attacking? Yeah, I'm pretty slow. Let's kill that before it attacks me. Yeah, this is a little slow. I don't know. I'll use it for now. That way if I get into like a little fight, I can just use my ranged weapon. Yeah, like right now. Let me use it. Get this back. I love how he just holds it on his shoulder. Like, fuck it. Yeah, I wonder if they added this glowing trail in Fable 3. I don't know. It's nice that they have it, since the world is pretty big, but, I don't know. I'd rather go exploring and try to find where I'm looking for. What is this? A diary. I'll read that later. Actually, let's read that now. Where would it be? Items? Yeah, books and documents. What does it say? This appears to be a page from an explorer's diary recording the details of an expedition into this cave. Third day, my hand is shaking from exhaustion, but I must remain vigilant. I almost nodded off last night as we camped around the fire, but still managed to keep an eye on Eric and Drake. I've seen the greedy glimmer in their eyes. They mean to make the treasure theirs. Alright, so they're stealing treasure or trying to steal it or whatnot. And he's crazy. Hey, is that a person? What is this? Wow, what the hell? Oh, it's just a little, rock. Oh, what's down here? It's letting me vault. I don't see anything. Where does this go? Oh, shit, where did this beetle come from? Oh, there's another one. Alright, where did they come from? Anyway, where does this lead? Well, I'll vault down there in a second to find out. Let's figure out what's over here first. It's really dark. Nothing over here. Oh, look, some beetles. I know there's some more beetles somewhere around here. Oh, there we go. Oh, they're coming to the roof. Go ahead and absorb that real quick before I attack the other guy. Alright, there we go. Oh, there's still more? Is that it? There we go. Oh, these guys are big. Alright, there's a few more somewhere. There they are. There we go. And where are you going? Got your butt. Well, this is pretty boring so far, this game. isn't much to do. Oh, thought I killed them all. Any more? Any more around here? Still letting me absorb. I guess there's no more. I don't know, it's still letting me do it. There we go. Amazing fight, 250 bone experience, wow. What is this? Okay, oh, we shoot it. And then hit it. And shoot it again. There we go. What is this? What is this? Say the Chamber of Fate. What's this? Oh, cool, a book. The Crucible. Population of Albion begins with history. Begins with history book. It is a bloodthirsty as it is stupid. The following pages describe the events that lead to the construction of the Crucible. It was a time when heroes were no more. The Witchhood area lay in ruins, but the masses hungered still for the spectacle of violence, taking advantage of a vast array of caves within West Cliffs Mountain. The Crucible was built into living rock of that coastal region. Among earliest competitors were bandits, guards, and assorted riffraff, all of whom failed to survive the full 9 rounds. The first champion was a simple farmer by the name of Thresher Jim. Wait, I heard that sounds familiar. Who became as famous as any hero and whose rugged good looks sparked a whole new celebrity culture. There have been hundreds of victors since, but none impressed more in his prime than Mad Dog the Strangler. What the hell? Okay. Let's keep going. I know I'm going the wrong way, but there has to be something up here. Torches everywhere. Oh, there are beetles. Let's get rid of these real quick. Oh, damn it.
Those green orbs hold the knowledge and experience of creatures that you already kill.
Good job, dog. Let me praise you as soon as it wants the command to pop up. There we go. I think that probably helps somewhat. I don't know. Yes, give me that treasure. And an economy value necklace. What is this? It may look like a perfectly good piece of jewelry at first glance, but take a closer look and you'll see a very shoddy piece of garbage. Wow. Well, at least it's worth something. Maybe it's worth at least like 100 gold or something. Okay, there's some more books. This collection of predictions and dooms. This is a long read. I'll just save that for later. Let's go and take that. Is there any more stuff? Oh, I'm stuck on that rock. What is this? Oh, the Hero of Oakville. It's probably talking about the first guy in the game. Or the guy in Fable 1. The Tattered Spire. Right, well, let's destroy this. There we go. Treasure. Come on, give me something useful. Like some gold or something. That way I can buy a building and get some more gold. Oh, well, that works. I'm not sure how much that's worth, but I'm sure it's worth like 500. Around that, hopefully. Alright, let's continue with the main story. We gotta follow this trail. What trail? The trail that we blaze. There we go. We made it.
Beyond these broken doors lies the Heroes Guild. For centuries, this academy trained the most supremely gifted sons and daughters of Albion, bound together by the blood that flowed in their veins. Once worshipped by the people of Albion, the great heroes came to be feared and hated. No man alive today remembers the night the guild burned. And now,
powering up.
It lies forgotten. Your blood is awakening.
Am I Goku now?
Yeah!
You can now channel the experience you have collected into strength, skill, or will. Strength improves combat with hand-to-hand weapons. Skill allows you to shoot faster and with greater accuracy. Will gives you control over the forces of magic.
What is it telling you to look at?
Before you is a colorless gate. It reacts to the will of one who seeks to use it. You have not been able to use will yet, but the simple act of reaching this place has given you will experience. You need to learn a will ability to activate the colorless gate.
I can give myself an ability right now. There we go.
Now use the knowledge you have gained so far to better yourself in strength, skill, and will.
Let's pick shock. Yeah, shock. And I've a little bit more, so
shock stuns your enemies and blasts them with lightning.
I don't know. Let's look for this. Oh, there we go. I don't have enough. Toughness? Nope, not enough for that either.
The stronger your physique, the more damage.
I'll just get accuracy.
A tougher hero is able to withstand more damage before falling in battle.
Nope.
The greater your accuracy, the greater your speed, the faster you will be able to unleash attacks upon your enemy. Brutal.
Let's go. Yep.
Excellent.
Nope, but I know I can block.
Can you feel the power coursing through you? It is only the beginning. Use your will ability to hit the flip switch and power up the gate.
Did I have to go to fable2.com to open it? Anyway, let's go ahead and activate this. Oops,
wrong button. Once activated, it will allow you to travel back to Flower Lake. Now you are ready to begin your journey.
Leave this area.
Use the Cullis Gate.
Can't wait to explore. I should do that. Just spend like 10 minutes of just exploring the area around this cave. Yeah, let's do that. We're gonna go on an exploration. Go on a scavenger hunt, treasure hunt, whatever. And there are beetles all over me.
Use your newfound ability to defeat them.
Wow, these guys are everywhere. I already know they're storm lords. They've told me multiple times.
Make your way to Bowerstone.
So,
I will meet you there.
Go down this tall ass hill. They just put me on. Wow, they put me on a really tall hill. Well, there's a little building I was in earlier. It's already nighttime. I don't know. Where's the moon? Oh, there it is. I don't know how long it takes for it to, it's turn daytime. But in the meantime, let's go explore, like I was saying earlier. Okay, there's nothing over there. Oh, this is gonna suck because it's nighttime. I'm not gonna be able to see a lot of things. Oh, bunny! Oh wait, the safety's, on. How do I turn it on? There we go. Oh, bunny, that's fucked up. Goodbye. Oh, let's go look for that treasure. Oh, I see a puddle over there. Oh, there's a crow. Let me turn off safety. I was trying to kill it, or kill a crow earlier. Figure out if it did anything. And it does nothing. So I guess it's just pointless to kill them. Anyway, I know that's a treasure over there. I'm not sure if I need a boat or what. What is this? Oh, I can dive. Oh, I didn't know they added that. That's cool. Oh, sweet. 300 gold. Hell yes. I can probably buy another small little house in the area I started. I should do that. I should try to collect every single house and own them all. Oh, look, a golden key.